Whee! I will admit, there's very graceful floating animation. Where'd you go? Hey, exactly where I wanted to go. Sway. Look at me go. Oh! Okay, now I know to look out for that. And also to try and stay on the air duct. Of course. No point fighting where I don't gotta fight. Although right now I think I gotta fight him. I don't know if this thing had a graphical upgrade because this is like a 2011 remake of sorts which came out when Madness Returns did. This game still looks good. And more credit to it if it's still like the 2000 version. There's bound to be a, like, there we go. Sometimes you just need to be patient. Saving really quick so I don't have to go through that shit again. Can't be serious. Even just charging it costs magic. Okay. Really hitting this guy. I'm not taking any fucking chances. Oh, of course. This is right around the bloody corner. And of course it's another maze. And presumably this is where I'm supposed to go. No damn more. Maybe like a platform or something to make you jump on. The entire point of the shell is that it stops me from drowning. And I'm just going off the assumption that... that I've got a jump down, right? Probably keep going for the air pockets as well. I just wonder if I'm doing this correct, you know? Aha! No. No, aha. Not aha. go, jumping jacks, attack. Well, I mean, the animation of the action roll thing he does is kind of sick. It is a good thing I saved. Kill, die. Thank you. Oh, great, more choices. Ah, okay. No! Jesus Christ. Yeah, not dealing with those guys. Not dealing with you. Not what I needed to do. That's what I'm doing. Fucking fish. Damn it. Thank you. And saving now. Ow. Still really don't like how those attacks can home in. And again, so can the jumping jacks. I guess, you know, turn bets fair play. Slice him, dice him. Well, that's new. I gotta really have my save because I didn't mean to jump down here. But, goddamn. Okay, technically I did mean to jump down there, but I didn't think the game would actually let me do that. Which is a stupid train of thought considering that the game doesn't really have many limits on where you can go. Again, not a lot of invisible walls stopping you from going where you want to go. Definitely didn't mean to fall there. Go again, fly my pretties. Oh! I was wondering where you were. The cards don't work as well against those guys as I would like them to. And save to be safe. And I always am in this game. Ah. Okay. I. Let's just avoid everything and try and get to the end. Also, silver lining, now I know that invisibility thing had a use. Oh, that explains it. Holy shit. Thank you. him next. Cute. I mean, people might be tired of seeing me just use the jumping jacks all the time, but they're the best weapon in the game, so... Get fucking used to it. Part of the problem with the whole switch thing is that I never found the door in the first place. I've got no goddamn clue where it can be. There we go. I don't think it's supposed to be good, down here. Damn it. I just need to figure out how to get to there. Could it be just directly under me? Oh!
Turtle proved that being a reptile has advantages.
Fortunately, one of them is not regenerative limbs. It's probably I could go for some of that right now. Oh, give me the health. Thank you. I really shouldn't have gone. I really shouldn't have run in here with only this much health. Didn't mean to miss. And of course, like, the drowning as well. Okay. Bit more health. I'll save now when I've got more health. There we go. I meant to say while I've got. There we go, key to fish. Huh, I'll take that. This way? Oh yeah.